Now I'm gonna make a little beer drink that we created. So you're gonna wanna use about a 1-to-1 ratio of beer and sparkling water. So I'm just gonna start with a chilled glass because it doesn't even need to be shaken. So I'm gonna put about a little less than half beer. And then I'm gonna use whatever sparkling water you have should work. Some sparkling water fill up. Simple syrup again, and it's just depending on how sweet you want it. So I like drinks really sweet, so I'm gonna probably squeeze a lot in there, but just there we go. And just for fun, garnish it with a little lime.